Probably still muted. Am I muted? Reid.
Oh, I'm digging in so damn deep that I can't see the light of day. songs with, well, Jeff is generally on guitar, and I'm going to do a few songs on guitar, and then we're going to swap over and have some accordion later.
One of the joys of playing with Franzi is that she chooses some very different stuff for me. So this is one of them.
Did I choose this one?
Oh,
going to get a little bit more modern now. This next song is by a wonderful artist called Katie Tunstall. And it's for Weather Like Today. Knock-off at time. And we actually recorded it on Monday with Scotty from the Cowboy Club. That was a really cool experience. And it's a lullaby. And it's called Little Dove.
Thank you.
Right, here comes the challenge. Changes to schedule.
I'd just like to say a quick thank you to Robin, who played here last week Friday with the Celtic band, because she gifted me this beautiful accordion because my other one was falling apart. So yay, I have an accordion again.
I'm not sure how many people here tonight were present on Friday, but we had a hell of a night. We really did.
Feeling good. If you're still hungry, the kitchen is closing in 10 minutes.
What?
So go and order something.
Right, come here. I've been told I have to say something about this. In the bad old days, when various people were trying to get out of the Soviet Union, and they used to hold little meetings quietly in apartment blocks, hoping that the KGB wouldn't listen, which of course they were. So they worked out various codes and things for making sure that nobody could really understand what was going on. It usually involved bringing children's etch-a-sketches and writing messages to each other. Anyway, they had a particular code that if the knock came in the middle of the night on the door, a loud knock, you just stayed quiet because it was likely to be somebody for you. Well, the story goes that one particularly famous family of Russian physicists got the knock in the middle of the night and immediately hid, shut everything up and kept as quiet as they could till the morning. And then the following morning, some friends came by and they said, gee, you were lucky, weren't you? We were trying to raise you last night, the house was on fire. Story on top.
wrote this song. He was a little bit shy about it. Just a bit. The next one, it's going to be a fun one. It's going to be a bit of an experiment, because we like experiments. You might recognise it after a little while. We've changed it a little bit, so we're not going to tell you what it is.
Thank you.
great.
I'm going to do two more songs and then up to all the open mic people.
Been a man, and I miss your ginger hair and
for tonight. Thanks for coming along.
Thank you.
the ghosts that we knew made all black and all blue. But we live alone. But the
I'm not sure.